Welcome to England. Spectacular summer weather expect for the first week of the 128th edition of the championships, and the queue already set for those precious tickets on opening day when Andy Murray will walk out onto center court. For once, the question no longer is, will Murray ever win Wimbledon? Now it's, can he defend it with a new coach? I'm Ali Mauresmo, seated number three. Murray, Joe Fernandez, Patrick McEnroe alongside. Still a lot of focus here on Mr. Murray. He's moved from fifth ranked to third seeded, and Ms. Mauresmo in the corner now, Patrick.
I said, now that England's out of the World Cup,
yes.
Okay, they have plenty more to talk about with Andy Murray, with Mauresmo breaking new ground, hiring a former champion, a woman, to be his coach. So I think a lot of people surprised by that, but I like the way Murray looks. Had a good French Open, but this man, of course, had a great French Open, Rafael Nadal. If he can get through the first couple of matches, which are often danger matches for him, look out, he could win this title for the third time. If you look at the draw, Djokovic, the number one seed, the guy's been the most consistent player, but still lacking that big title, winning a major in over a year now. But guess who I like? I'm going with Mr. Federer to win number eight at Wimbledon. I think he's had a great first part of the year, didn't play great on clay, but I like the way he's talking. He seems very confident, very relaxed, and a good section of the draw. He'd probably like to see Mr. Nadal go out before the semifinals.
A lot of people believe this is the best chance for Roger to get major number 18. On the women's side, here comes Serena Williams, a five-time champion here, looking for her 18th major as well. Is she grumpy after an early exit in Paris?
She's a little testy, that's for sure. I've seen her practice a couple times already, Chris, and she's a little bit on edge. She's really frustrated with her game. Remember, she lost early in Australia, lost early in Paris, and she's trying to win her 18th major. Sharapova, on the other hand, coming again big, winning the French Open for the second time. She fought through so many three-set matches. She's mentally so tough. They're in the same quarter of the draw.
Look who's back. Vika Azarenka was out with the foot injury for most of the year.
I mean, look who's back. I can hear who's back, Chris. I don't need to look.
Is she a threat? She went out early in a grass court tune-up.
I wouldn't think that on grass she'd be a threat, even when she's healthy. It's not her favorite surface, but she looked good. She said her foot feels 100%. She's only played the one match. She's in a good section of the draw on the bottom half, which I think is wide open with Lina, Radvanska, a lot of possibilities. If she can get to the second week, then she becomes a factor.
It's viewed a little bit more open, but Serena, again, is still the odds maker's favorite. We invite you to join us. Opening day coverage. Andy Murray on center court, Djokovic later in the day, and Venus Williams also on the card. ESPN, 7 a.m. Eastern time, opening day of the championships. Beautiful weather expected.